understand that he will take care of you. You don't have to worry about nothing. Preacher said just the other day that we are living short of our wages, because my Father is rich in houses and land.